of the internet. My name is Clueless Emmy, and I am joined here today by...
Maddie.
Don't tell me, tell me.
Maddie.
Today we are going to attempt... Stop! And today we're going to attempt to build a shelf.
And it's flat.
Maybe we could open it.
Ow!
Does this have instructions?
I don't think
so. It will do. Instructions! Huh? I'm just gonna go get a screwdriver. It won't. I'll be my best again. Hold on. Don't miss me instructions because I am smart.
If you're smart, you wouldn't be following.
Stop it, please.
I'm tidying up here. Oh man, this is more better. Look. Wait, a minute.
So then we don't have to hold it as much, and then you can do the next one, okay?
I'll do the next screwing.
Okay, here. Other way.
I need a
okay. You can name me.
I'll be back.
Where are you going?
I'm going to leave it in the same hands with the M.
Is it?
No, it's
not. Never mind.
Once upon a time, there was a random unicorn named Em.
Right.
And it wore glasses.
Oh, wow.
And once the random unicorn Em was screwing and making a shelf and filming.
Wow, oh my god, who would have thought? That's a crazy story. The ending really got me. Yeah, I put it around the wrong way.
Her friend, to help her put the shelf. So the friend helped, and they got it done. That is.
Should I get some questions and ask you some questions while we do this? What makes you happy?
Mum.
Mum? That's cute. What else makes you happy?
Friends.
Your friends? That brings us on to the next question, which is, if you were the owner of a store, what would you sell?
Painted stones.
Painted stones. Because they look cool. What's your superhero name and what superpowers would you have?
My superhero name is Thunder, and I have a thunder power, speed, and teleportation.
What makes you feel brave?
Mum.
Mum? What makes you feel loved?
Mum.
If you wrote a book, what would it be about?
A writing book.
What was your book about?
Cats.
Fair enough. What makes you so awesome?
That I wear a hat backwards. and I listen to cool music.
What makes someone smart?
Learning.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I don't know.
Don't I? Me neither. If you could change one thing about the world, what would it be?
Every animal being nice to any animal.
If you were president, what would you do first?
Make a party.
A giant one?
Yes.
What's your favourite season?
What's the season again? Oh, yeah. Like winters.
Winter, summer, autumn and spring.
Spring.
Really?
Wait, no. When the sun
went. Summer. If you could eat one food every day, what would you eat?
Nothing. Because I don't know. Actually, noodles. I think the camera's gone cuckoo because look. Wait. Oh, it's your leg.
Ah. Is it supposed to be around the other way? I think it was. See, the back now
is on the wrong way.
It looks fine from the back. And then if you look at it from the front, it's...
Oh, geez.
But it's alright, because I'm going to put like draw things in it anyway, mm-hmm. So you can't see. Yeah. So, that's all we've got.
And that was a fun time.
It was a fun time. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new, or you haven't already...
seen our videos, or Insta videos.
You can subscribe to see more of this. More or less every week, and you can give it a thumbs up if you did enjoy, and leave a comment if you want to. Yeah,
have a good day.
Bye.
Bye. I want to stay up all night and jump around until we see the sun. I want to stay up all night. And I'm the only one that's doing this video, and not my sister.